gonna go smoke a cigarette.
Oh, I have to click go live. I never click go live. Oh my god. There we go. Now is it working? Now is it working? I still got my Call of Duty shit overlaid on top of my stream.
All right, is it working now?
Oh no, it's got my cover on it.
There we go.
Yep.
Now is it working?
All right, then let's go.
Now is it working?
All right, let's go.
Come on, baby. All right, so look. So we can't do waypoints, can we?
No, I haven't been able to do anything.
Oh, that's night vision. B.
So where are we going? All
right, so let's go up to the Windstone Airfield, okay?
That's a nice trek. All right, let's go.
Which is going to be...
I like how we can run and...
Oh, going to be this way. This
yeah.
way.
Just follow the road. You run faster with empty hands, by the way.
That chocolate bar. I ate a few mushrooms.
You heard me?
I don't want to eat that cooked fish yet. Oh, hold on. We got to turn around. We got to go down to the water. Because I got
Why?
Fucking fish traps down there.
What about them?
I got 5 bandages if we need them.
Honestly, for a free game, this looks pretty good. Why is that?
What do you think?
Steam be working pretty fine so far.
You should use the game chat.
I don't know. Steam works pretty fine. Why do you want to switch? Where's the fish traps at? Ow. Do you lose your traps? Do you have to craft new ones every time?
I think I'm going the wrong way. I don't know where they went.
Are they one-time use? Do they have durability?
To this base right here.
Why?
Got an axe, right?
I swear, I just saw someone running over there, bro.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. Can you not hear me?
Are you there? Yeah, I can hear you.
I think I pressed Alt again. That's my bad. Let's chop his front door down. Come on.
Oh, bro. Bro, hold on. Hold the fuck on.
What?
Oh my god, hold on. I need a pickaxe. Hold on. Hold on, bro.
Pliers. Clean water. Ow! You hit me. Nails, I just took the nails. Hey, bro, don't waste ammo, don't waste ammo. Chop the door, chop the door.
It's not working. Yeah, bro, I think these niggas are hacking or something.
Why do you say that? How do we crouch? Oh.
I don't know how to break these.
Can't chop the front door down?
No.
Ah!
Oh, shit. Here, I got a bandage I can give you.
Yeah, that would be nice. Yeah. This is bullshit. Explosive chemicals. Drone chassis and drone blades.
Take them. Oh, maybe if I use a crowbar on the door, a bitch can get in. Oh. Take me another axe. Oh, I haven't found a screwdriver yet, so I'll take me a couple of them. Alright, on to the next base I go.
Yeah, if we can't chop them down, I don't know what the point of going to the next base is.
I don't think that base has anything, actually. I gotta go drop all this shit off at the base.
Yes, sir.
Screws. Oh, I am thirsty as a bitch. Drink right now and fill your canteens up. I like the graphics on the game, that's for sure.
I mean, it's alright for a free game. I ain't gonna complain.
Yeah.
This ambient music, I swear.
Got a weapons repair kit, a sewing kit. I need some more screws, some more nails.
I got nails. I put 4 nails in the chest.
Oh, how many? Oh, bet.
Pliers, explosive chemicals, well, medical station. All right. There you go. 18.
Is that planks? No, that's branches.
Can't you make planks with them?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I gotta make some. Hold on.
Oh, no, you need logs to do that. Okay.
Yeah.
Are we gonna go to the airfield like you wanted to?
Yeah, hold on.
Right. I need to go get me some clothes.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Next mission says consume any food to replenish your hungers. 10 fibers. Craft improvised wood axe. More fibers. Craft for a wood pickaxe.
Alright. I'm ready to go.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. We had to go this way, right?
We're gonna be. Yep. Did you close the door?
No.
Wow.
I mean, anybody can just fucking open it. You didn't put a pin on it.
I don't know how, bro.
You just walk in and take your shit.
I don't know how to destroy it either. And how to make a new one.
Let's do this.
Unless I put a new one up. Let me try to put a new one up. Give me a minute here, it ain't gonna take long. Put it right here and then put a wall right here, but still. Hold on. Are you already running towards that shit?
No. Standing right here waiting for you. Okay. I can't find anything.
I don't know. Whatever. I guess it's just gonna be like that.
I'm supposed to put clothes on before I join the server?
Yeah.
Oh. So, I'm running around here butt naked.
Clearly.
I need to let my balls air out, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, mushrooms.
Yeah, pick them up. They're good for food. Where you at, bro?
Picking mushrooms.
Oh.
That reminds me of those missions in Fallout where the settlement needs your help. Another settlement needs your help.
Yeah.
Are you able to see the mushrooms?
Yeah.
You just pass them up?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Well, just because I'm trying to go somewhere.
But it's food.
Yeah, I know that. I'll just get some off you.
Bitch.
We're picking up increasing levels of radiation at one of the compounds. The compound core could be unstable. Can you go check it out?
Is that what the red ones are?
Yeah, I think. No.
The helicopter crashed right next to your base, dude.
What?
Yeah, look at the map.
Oh, that's on the other side of the river.
Yeah, you want to go get it?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go again.
Yeah. Damn, nigger.
What?
I can't believe fucking...
Oh, I just shit myself.
How many people are in the server, and we ain't fucking ran into any of them.
How many people are there?
Hold P.
That's 25, including us.
23. Yeah, I gotta collect a few of these because now I'm getting hungry. They're just like little snacks. That's why I don't pick them up, because they don't do anything.
Maybe you have a bunch of them, it fills you up. Oh, they only do two? Wow.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you can use them in a recipe to make something bigger.
Yeah, fucking, stew.
You make some soup. Good soup.
Let's go get the helicopter crash. My fucking ball hurts. I don't know why. Hey, just randomly starts hurting.
You got them AIDS.
Totally. Got the clap, bro.
Yeah, tell your wife she's got the clap.
It's from fucking your ass.
Yeah. As for me, right, okay.
Got it all from you.
Okay there, bud.
From that, the night with the homies.
Okay there, buddy.
Gotta kiss the homie goodnight.
Yeah. Oh, I see that red smoke. Goddamn, how the fuck are you already over there, bro?
If you run with an empty hand, you go faster.
Really?
Yeah. There's a bunch of bases over here, dude.
Yeah, I know. Goddamn, you run like a nigger, bro.
I'm white, dude. What are you talking about?
Sure.
Look at my skin. I'm white.
What color's my skin?
It's because I'm in whitey tighties. Oh, there's somebody over here.
Alright, pull your gun out.
You see him over there?
I'm coming. I'm 75 meters away from you. 50 meters away from you. 40 meters away from you. I'm on you now. Where is he at?
Damn, 57 on the other side of the helicopter. You see him? He's marching over there.
Oh, I see him. Yep.
Don't die, bro.
It's a robot. Bro, it's a robot.
That bitch marching.
What the fuck?
Oh! Robot. He's chasing my ass! Bro, he ain't leaving me alone either. He's punching He's punching the shit out of me. Holy shit, dude.
I'm gonna fucking spawn nearby so I can get my shit.
You died?
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck? Dambo. It's coming back at me! What the fuck?
Keep him occupied.
I didn't do anything.
Just keep him occupied.
Dio, stop! That's my fucking aiming hand. Quit.
We've got some supplies on their way. We've marked it on your map.
Hey! Fuck with my aiming hand now.
Oh my god, I'm so far away from that.
Dude, I went to go shoot at it, and I realized I didn't have anything in the fucking magazine.
Holy shit, I'm so far away from that.
I'm not even showing you on the map.
Dead.
One. I'm at 81 health, what are you talking about?
Attention all soldiers on the ground. We're picking up some interference at one of our communication towers. Head over there and investigate.
Damn, bro. I got 3 crates before it started charging at me.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. You're all the way over there. I picked up a bunch of pistol ammo.
Alright.
I got a canteen, and then I got some 5x6 ammo.
Alright. Well, I'm coming up on it, so hopefully he's not there.
I lost sight of him.
Can't believe I died.
I wonder what it takes to kill one of those.
To stream. Oh, you're live streaming on YouTube, right?
Yeah, but I use OBS. You use software, and YouTube gives you a stream key that you give to the software, and it connects to YouTube via this key. I don't see the robot. That shit was crazy, dude.
Yeah, I know. You fucking had me in a headlock. Oh, who's shooting at? There's people up there. There's more people up there with machine guns.
I see that. He's probably shooting at the robot.
Yep, they got him down.
Did they? You see it?
Yep, I see him.
Where's he at?
Oh, he's gonna kill me. Yep. Wow. I'm just gonna fucking spawn out my sleeping bag. I gotta go smoke a cigarette, bro. You should download Destiny 2.
Why, you wanna quit this game and go play Destiny? I don't like Destiny. I've played it before. That's like fucking the most grind game I've ever played.
I'm all the way at the sleeping bag.
So I know. I'm making my way back over there.
Smoke a cigarette.
How many robots were there? Just one? Oh boy. Yeah. Fucking stop. Stupid fucking. I don't know how long it takes him to smoke a half a cigarette. He's usually faster than this. Just waiting for him. Go to the airfield.
You there?
Yeah, I'm watching these Fiverr editor clips. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. These Fiverr memes, Fiverr editor memes are funny as hell.
Well, I lost my fucking gun, so.
You want to go to the airfield?
And I lost my satchel, bro. Damn. Alright, yeah, we need to go back there. And I lost my night vision.
Babe. This one. Take it.
Kenneth, I'm running back to the fucking plane crash.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Damn.
I got to.
That's more like it. Those kind of edits.
Oh my god. These are just annoying. They're not even funny. I'd rather watch a gameplay than watch 5 minutes of edit. Same fucking 3 videos in a row. This is the last one. Oh my god, what is this? It went from that shit to...
Oh, your shit's gone?
I paid a Fiverr person $5 to write a Zootopia fanfic.
Is there any loot left there?
Because the helicopter despawned.
What the fuck?
Killed them?
Yeah, I guess. Let's hit the fucking the city over here.
Alright.
Melrose.
There might be somebody nearby. Did you lose your night vision?
What the fuck did I just watch?
Yep.
Fucking A.
Oh, well,
alright, that complicates stuff.
A little bit.
Ooh, that was a little spike there. I'm running at 90 frames while streaming. That's not bad.
At 60 frames right now. But the connection is fucking poor. So I'm not going on. I'm not going
Well, ever since I got upgraded internet, my stream is running flawlessly. I could probably increase my quality of video on my stream, too.
Probably.
Oh, what is that lag spike? What the hell?
Yeah.
For real. Went from 20 megabits a second at CenturyLink to a whole gigabyte.
Mhm. Good thing.
Fuck yeah. I could stream three different computers and not have fucking lag.
Probably.
Watch out. It's like something me can't even make.
Alright, there might be some people here. Yeah, now we're into Melrose.
Nick, you haven't been paying attention to me lately. All you've been doing is refreshing your Robinhood, and I feel like you care more about your cryptocurrencies more than you do me.
Listen here.
I'm
going to
turn on
to OBS. My sweet princess.
See,
I love you too, and I wish to make love to you all the time. Of course. Here, look.
Quick.
Look. Look how hard this is underneath me.
What?
It is hard underneath me for you, sweet dude.
Oh, it gets worse, watch. Look at Judy. Look at her crotches. Watch.
Her nipples got hard, too.
I gotta update fucking...
They were laughing the whole time they were reading that shit. Door is jammed. How do we do this? If it's jammed, do I smack it open?
I think you gotta pick it or something.
Oh.
Yeah, something like that.
Alright.
Alright, so how do I...
I'm gonna go across the street here.
How do I get it to record my stream?
Are we not able to go into this place? I'm guessing not. Are you coming?
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Why the fuck is that all like that? I'm trying to figure this. Okay, so why does it show like multiple windows of the game?
Yeah, it shouldn't.
Like it's all on. Game capture.
Nothing there.
Cancel. Yes. Okay, so display capture. Okay. Capture method.
Drone blades. Found $5. I found a 1911 for you.
Why does it, Kenneth, when I go into the fucking thing and I add the display capture, why
excuse
does it
you?
Like the box is zoomed in 1,000 times?
That's because it's capturing your fucking... capture software. What's your source? What's your source?
Display capture.
No, you want a game capture.
Okay, I tried doing that, but...
You have to select a game. The specific window, you select the game that the window is.
Okay, so add existing?
No. Okay, you new source, game capture, and then when it asks you to capture specific window, And then underneath that, you select your game.
I'm not seeing that. All I see is create and select sources, game capture to, and then add existing.
Game capture.
Yeah, and then press OK.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then it's going to ask you.
Capture specific window.
Yep, and then it's the tab under that, you select the game window.
Okay, I got it. Now. Oh, okay. Alright.
I found a dollar. Want some more plastic? $3. So what's the lore of this game? Is it like a war with robots or something that happened?
No, it's just a survival game, I guess.
Then what's with the robot?
I'm not sure. I think that's just military. Oh.
So why are we like apocalyptic? What happened?
I'm not sure. I didn't get that far.
Door is jammed.
Yes, sir.
And I'm on the third floor. What are the metal pipes used for?
Not sure. I haven't used them myself, so. Make sure you search dressers and shit like that.
I got 2 1911s. You want one?
Yeah, I do need one. Need some ammo with it, too, if you got that.
It's on the ground right here. Yeah, I do got ammo for it. 45 ACP. Has to stare down. It takes us to outside. Yep. Go back up. Three. There's only three floors. Wow. I guess floor two's got better have some good loot if all the doors are jammed.
Yeah.
Can we search cars?
We should be able to.
Damn. Oh, let's go search the police station. No, you can't search the cars. That's lame. That boy is so cute. Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
Searching. Found a bunch of spare guns. I got two extra AC 1911s.
I got some 9mm if you need it. Got some 223. And got some more 9mm. you need it.
Ooh, I found a pickaxe. And a baseball bat.
Yeah, I got two baseball bats.
Here, I found some 45 ACP ammo for you.
What are you using?
Nine, yep.
There you go.
Damn, you got a lot of ammo, dude. I almost have 100 rounds. Including my magazine I have in now, it's over 100. I have two 1911s in my inventory.
Bro, we could lock people up, these motherfuckers.
Well, I think we looted the place. Should we loot this other area? Yeah. For sure we did.
Probably all empty. Alright, let's hit another building.
Alright. I'm glad you armed again. Over here. We already did that way.
No, can't, this building right here.
Can't get in that one.
Oh, you can't. You try that one. I'm going to try these two. Probably can't get in these two.
Ooh, I found a nice axe. My inventory is full. Ooh, I got another axe. My inventory is full. Need to find some backpacks, bro.
Yeah, we can make some satchels, if anything.
Oh, no, you can just keep filling your inventory up. Okay.
The hell are you talking about?
I thought it was more than just what... You can pick up more than what shows in your inventory. Just right click to pick shit up.
Yeah. Just buy a little bit. Not by a lot. Got some gauze.
That door is jammed. That door isn't.
Nothing found in a fucking first aid kit.
I'm finding a bunch of money.
Try another one.
Did you check the bathroom?
Yep. Thanks. Oh, we can go up to the top too, this building. There might be something up here.
Yeah. You dropped two gauze on the floor?
Who?
You? I got a chocolate bar. Door's jammed.
That was moist.
My fart was moist.
I'm going to this church right here. And there's a big ass building. Ooh, dang.
Oh, my inventory's full now. I'm gonna go back to base. I'm gonna come back.
Hold on.
We haven't found any nails yet, unfortunately.
No, I got some nails. I got three nails, just enough.
Ooh. Oh, what's my hunger? I'm maybe gonna eat some shit.
Ooh, the military box, got some more 223. Nothing found in the armor box, ammo box.
Okay, I just made some inventory space.
Here. Nothing there.
My guy was hungry.
Got nothing on that. Got some clean water, can of cola. Another ammo box, nothing. Got some more nails. that's about it. Oh. Got some chicken noodle soup if you want some.
My inventory's full again.
Storage box, got a little more gauze. About it over here. Not much at the church. There's more down here.
My inventory's completely full.
You're gonna have to drop some stuff if we find some more important stuff, because I'm going down here.
We need to go drop loot off at base and then come back and get more shit.
I need to max out on my
There's a wall
and we
here.
Got a couple gun repair kits, so my gun's about quarter way down, so before it gets any further.
I'm done. I'm dead.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Run, buddy. Run. Kill him, buddy.
Where the fuck did it go?
What was it? A robot?
Yeah, dude. We're in deep shit, bro.
There's a robot? Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him.
There's two more coming this way.
Oh, there's one coming towards me right now. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. All right, I'm running down into the city. Run back to the base. I'll meet you back.
Is he on me?
Go. No, just run back to the base. Just run. Just don't stop. Just go. Just go. Don't think about it. Just.
He is on me, dude. I hear him walking right next to me. Well, I'm stuck in the back of this ambulance, dude.
Oh, my goodness.
Dude, I need help.
We'll just wait for him to leave you alone. I can't do anything with a pistol and an axe. He'll just punch me twice and I'll get beat up. It's fucked up to say, but that's what it is.
Bro, dude. He's right fucking there.
I got some more clean water. Dope, dope, dope.
All right. Painkillers? I'll take those. Dude, he's right here on me.
I got. Hey, man. I got two of them that could be literally right outside the fucking house.
There's no way this is just fucking military. This is like robot takeover or something, dude.
Could be. We just gotta read the backstory on it, if anything. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I just got 34.
I got a robot running at me. I killed it.
What's how?
It takes 10 bullets. Yo.
Oh, that's what these colors are for. That's what these colors are for, is to distract the robots.
Can I throw them?
That's what those lights are for. Yeah, you can throw them. Yeah. Ooh, someone on me. Someone's in this house that I'm in. That was crazy. The door just like opened up. It was so wild. Oh. I got a small backpack. Bet.
Come on, let's go.
Gotta aim for the lights on the robot. That's their weak point. I got one on me. The fucking light didn't distract him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I need your help, dude. Can you come help me?
Yeah, I guess I'll be there. Here in about a few seconds. I got a juice box or two, some colas.
Dude, I fucking got a whole bunch of robots over here, dude.
I eat a little bit, you know. Hold on, I gotta stock up. Can't just come into battle all famished.
Oh, I got another one coming.
You'll be alright. You'll survive. You'll make it through the night. Well, I got some more boxes. Oh, what is that? Got a toolbox.
I'm not gonna survive.
Alright, where are you? Where are you? I'm coming. I'm coming. Hold on. I seen the shed and I see the doors open. So.
I'm gonna use all my ammo up trying to get them to fucking leave me alone. Oh, he's on me! He's on me!
I'm coming. I'm running.
And you? Zoid? It's called a Zoid.
Game doesn't look too bad.
Q? Okay. Gauzing up. Oh, God. See, he punched the shit out of me.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him. There's still one on me.
Wow.
They're not that hard. You gotta hit them in the chest. Aim for their light. Or in their face. Wherever the light is coming from, you gotta hit. That's how you kill them faster.
What is this? This glow stick?
You see him? He just jumped at you, dude. What the fuck? I'm safe now. Oh. Thank you. That dude fucking launched at you. There was another one over here I killed. I don't know where he went.
Alright, well, I gotta go back over here.
There's one in the trees right there to the right. Damn, I used up a lot of my ammo. Fucking A. It's called Zeros. I gotta look up the lore behind this game, because this is pretty fucking interesting. I'm thinking it's a robot takeover. Robot apocalypse.
Could be.
What's up with this shed? Do you hear that noise?
Just more nails.
We've got some supplies on their way. We've marked it on your map. Was that you making that noise?
Probably. Some binoculars.
Let's go back to base.
I need to fill my shit up, bro. Bro, you can search cars. The trunks pop open. There's duffel bags in the back. My boy.
And pop this trunk open then. Exactly. Barbed wire. There's barbed wire over here.
Pick it up.
I don't have any inventory space. Told you my shit's full.
Alright, well then we'll go back to base now. Since we're already headed out. We are a ways away.
Yeah, right, I know.
This is the general direction.
Watch out for robots, man.
I know. Look in here, see if we can buy some, see if we can get some better guns or something. No. See what happens.
Stairs no, got locked.
You still need to search the dressers because you get money and then you can see.
I know.
Use that money to buy stuff.
I'd like to search the couches and chairs.
Oh, I got some painkillers. I'm just waiting to find some radiation relief, you know? A good old radiation relief.
You gotta search the ambulance.
Yeah, that'll have medical supplies. Does that mean a cop car too?
should be able to get an AR from the cop car.
That would be pretty cool, you know what I'm saying? Future plan, possibly, for the game. Get multiple people to, oh, got a holographic sight.
Hey, yo, there's some painkillers over here, dude.
Alright, hold on. I got another crowbar.
Yeah, I got a bunch of those.
Right. After this, we'll head back, because I know now I'm getting full.
There's painkillers in there. Oh, dude.
Cash register, huh?
Yep.
Got some money, baby.
It's got $40 from that.
That's nice.
There should be an icon on your compass to show you where your bedroll is at.
Yeah. Make sure you drink and eat, so,
I am.
Pretty good for battle, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You're gonna get your ass kicked. Yeah, it would be dope if it showed that up at the top, but it doesn't. So, that's alright. This is a long run.
Run with empty hands.
Shit, I'm still in front of you.
I was gaining you, Chris. Though. Yeah.
Okay. That's good to know. Soon enough, once we get enough material and supplies, we can build the smelter of the refinery and get these ores in working order, figure out how to use them, you know?
Yeah. I'm kind of scared to go to the airfield now, because how many robots are going to be there?
Who knows? That might be a good point. That's why it's red. You know?
Yeah.
Oh. Mag spike there.
Someone's chopping a tree down.
Yep, I see him.
You pull your gun out?
Yep. I see him. Hold on.
He's over here.
Yep. He's on this tree over here.
Do you know how much this pack is? There's not even games. This pack of items together.
Oh, he's shooting at me.
It's $400, yep. But it's $20 today.
You've entered combat with another survivor.
Oh, I gotta reload myself.
We can't protect you from safe settlement until the timer runs out.
I got him. Fuck yes.
Fuck these crowbars.
Your helmet right there. Pick up that copper ore if you can. You should have got a bigger backpack because I dropped mine.
Where?
Here. Here's my small backpack. There. Right there. Pick that up. There you go. Now you should be able to pick the rest of that stuff up. Let's head back to base.
Someone's here. Someone's here.
All right. Where?
You don't hear him?
That's me, dummy.
In his house. You want me to pick up the ore?
Oh, he's right there on the corner. I got a first aid real quick. I got a first aid. Be careful. I got 6 seconds on this first aid. 4 seconds. 2 seconds. All right, I'm on. Is he dead?
I killed him.
Good shit. All right, let's run. Let's go. Come on. We got to get out of here. You need to heal up. Use some bandages or something.
I'm all healed. I didn't get hit.
All right, good shit.
You want me to take the ore? That's
me, dude.
I'm going to take the ore. Fuck it.
Huh?
I'm taking all the ore.
Yeah, get whatever you can. Just run.
I'll take all the wood he just mined. I'll take those rocks. Thank you.
I don't know how we put a lock on his door, bro. I need to figure that out.
I just hope he don't follow us.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna have to fucking keep watch for a little bit out here. Because I'm not sure on map if it shows enemies or not, which
did
doesn't
you,
on mine.
Did you put night vision on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that what you heard?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm in base. I think I should have enough to... No, I don't have any of that stuff.
I hope he didn't follow me.
Drop something. Yeah, no, just, you should be alright. I got a lot of... Holy shit.
Fucking capped his ass. Now I'm almost out of ammo. I don't even have enough for another magazine.
You'll be alright. Alright, there's an empty bottle and a clear bottle.
Definitely need another container.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna need another one. I'm looking for some planks right now.
Why does my keyboard keep doing that?
It's on me.
I found a deagle.
Yeah. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Drop this. No, keep that. Drop that. Okay. That's as far as I can go on that. So now I need to get some wood logs, and I need to make some planks here. Get some shit rolling. Oh. I exceeded the, I hate when I do that. Make sure you stay on watch.
I'm emptying my inventory.
Alright.
I got a couple grenades.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
I got enough for a storage container. I just gotta drop a little bit of these.
What happened to all the logs you had?
Empty bottle and the clean water.
Where?
Pick up the empty bottle and the clean water. And the one, container you were just in. There you go. Okay, because I need to drop these two so I can create the container. Because I'm fucking smacked right now. I'm like Bill Gates and fucking loot right now. It's crazy. Alright. I think I need to like reinforce the walls or something. We're probably gonna have to make another crate. Yep. We're gonna have to make another crate. Let's make this real quick.
Do you need wood?
Yeah, I'm making it right now.
You have to have a pen to use the campfire, but no pen for the door.
Yeah, I know. That's what I can't figure out. Like, why my door? Like, I don't know. I'm really not sure. be honest with you. I need more. Need more nails. Fuck. I got one right here. That's a fucking bummer because I need 5. How many nails you got on you, bro?
I don't have any.
Ooh, that fucking stings. Okay, so I got some MRE. I'm about to eat. Oh, the MRE fills up everything, bro. Okay, so here, I'm gonna drop these water containers for you. And then, are you still stacked on fucking shit, bro?
Yeah, my inventory is full, dude.
You're still full on inventory?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay, so that we can drop maybe. So this needs to come in here.
There's some more wood.
Leave that thing on the ground. That I'm gonna take.
We can actually let's make like do rust move and make an airlock on the door. So there's a second door. You just put another floor down and put another doorway.
Yeah, but I can't place on top of already built structures.
You can't add on to this?
No. Well, what? I mean, I can add a door. And those are yours right there. I can add on like another. That's what I was thinking about. Like, just do this and then a door. But I just still don't know why it wouldn't. Because I have another doorway, bro.
Put a floor right here. Put another floor in front of this door. Hold on.
No. You're not understanding. It won't let.
Building. Is it a foundation? Is that what it's called?
No. It's time's a up, door. Soldier. You're safe to visit the settlement again. It's foundation door or something like that. Or
I picked it up.
I thought I had it. Oh, it's yeah. Okay, so you
the base
it.
Door.
So yeah, base door. So try to place it, and it should ask you for a code, but it don't. Like this should definitely ask for a door. I need to do a gun repair kit on this AR right here. Because, what does this AR use? 2-3.
Let's say unable.
How do you? I don't understand how. Oh, was that it right there?
Oh, I see why you can't add on. Because it's going uphill, so you can't add to it.
Yeah, I guess. I'm trying to figure out how you use a weapon repair kit.
You might have to, change where your door's at.
You think?
Yeah. I think so.
Well, I mean, I don't even know how to destroy it. That's the other thing.
It doesn't let me, set a pen either.
So, I don't know how to destroy it at all. Like, look, I could do a base window right there, actually.
We can build perimeter walls and a perimeter gate. Oh, the gate takes nails. Okay. We still build perimeter walls.
Okay, so. I mean, we can do this.
Yeah, I still don't get it. I might have to look at a guide.
I don't understand. Yeah, I go crafting shit. And I ain't even got enough space to put all this shit away. Crazy.
I think we should just grab the good shit and log off with the good shit in our inventories. Now, what would constitute good shit?
Grab all the ammo.
So, all the guns?
Yeah, all the guns. Make sure you got some water and shit like that, you know? So. No, keep those empty canteens because you can fill them up.
I already have a bunch, dude. What the fuck?
Alright, well, I'll take them.
Weapon repair kit. God damn it, my fucking keyboard keeps falling over. It's pissing me off.
Alright. And then after this, I need to take a look at the video. Yep, I think that's about it. Let's log off for a minute here.
Hold on. I'm still empty in my inventory.
Figure something out. Oh, and I think you can put stuff in the campfire. No, you can't. Okay.
Yeah, I need a pin to do that anyway.
Wait, you need a pin to do it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, I don't. I just gotta get this door figured out. About it. Alright. Oh, I got like $1,300. Alright, I'm about to log off, okay?
Hold on a second. There's no spot for logs anywhere? You don't need logs anymore? What are you shooting at? Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, log it off.
Wait, how do I leave? Oh, disconnect. Okay.
Yep,